Hi guys, this is Jinal. I'm sure अगर आप ये वीडियो देख रहे हो तो आप मुझे पहले से जानते होंगे. But let's say अगर आप मुझे नहीं जानते तो मैं अपना छोटा सा एक इंट्रोडक्शन दे देती हूँ. This is Jinal. I'm an actor from Mumbai. And अगर आप यहाँ तक भी देख रहे हो so I'm sure आप आगे का सारा इन्फॉर्मेशन मेरे बारे में ढूंढ सकते हो और मेरे काम के बारे में और जान सकते हो. And I really look forward to that. But let's come to the point. हम आज यहाँ क्या कर रहे हैं? हम यहाँ पर आंसर्स कर रहे हैं सवालों के, क्योंकि मैं अपने इंस्टाग्राम पे ना बहुत बार स्टोरीज डालती हूँ कि आस्क मी एनीथिंग, मुझसे सवाल पूछो और मैं जवाब देती हूँ. सो यूजुअली ये होता है, आप लोग मुझसे सवाल पूछते हैं, मैं कुछ 15-20-30 सवालों के जवाब दे देती हूँ. बट आप लोगों के सवाल होते हैं 100,000 वहां तक चले जाते तो मैं सारों के जवाब नहीं दे पाती. एंड कई बार ये हो जाता है कि हमारे पास टाइम लिमिट होती है स्टोरीज वगैरह पे, कि हम छोटे छोटे जवाब देने होते हैं हमें उसमें. तो हमने सोचा कि एक ऐसा एक सेशन प्लान कर ले जहां मैं अपने टीम से मैंने कहा कि आप एक क्वेश्चनेयर तैयार कीजिए फ्रॉम रिपीटेड क्वेश्चंस जो हमें आते रहते हैं, एंड आई विल आंसर दोज क्वेश्चंस. सो दैट्स व्हाट वी आर डूइंग हियर राइट नाउ. सो इन लोगों ने पीपीटी तैयार किया हुआ है मेरी टीम से जो लोग हैं उन्होंने, एंड वी विल स्टार्ट नाउ. इट्स आंसरिंग क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम आस्क मी एनीथिंग. नो मी बेटर. Set of questions about me and my preferences. Okay, so जहाँ तक मुझे समझ में आ रहा है, this would be about usually मुझे ask me anything जब मेरा Instagram पर होता है तो मुझे सवाल आते हैं about what I like, what I don't like, my favorite color or whatever stuff like that. I guess so. It's about that. I think. Let's see. Let's go to the first one. What's your favorite ice cream? Okay, so. My favorite ice cream has to be ice cream sandwich. I have loved this ice cream bachpan se. Okay, so I'm sure aap logon ko pata hoga, the one with vanilla ice cream each mein and upar aur niche biscuits hoti hai uske. So that is my favorite. I used to love eating that as a kid. There was a time maine binge eat kiya tha on 20 of those ice cream sandwiches. I remember wo jo specific brand tha, that was also called Vicky Max. So I ate a lot of it. I still love it, and that happens to be one of my favorites. It's just very hard to resist. I love it. Next one. Agla sawal is, what's your favorite place? Well, this is an easy one. I have said it multiple times on my story also that my favorite place has to be Kashmir. I don't know, मुझे उस जगह से बहुत प्यार है. I've been there. That's the place where I experienced my first ever snowfall also, and I enjoy going there. It's just beautiful. It's mountains. I love mountains. I don't know. I have a thing for mountains. If you ask me mountains or beach, I prefer mountains. By the way. So my favorite place has to be Kashmir. Next one. What's your favorite color? Yeah, ye kaisa sawal. My favorite color is very simple. I have always maintained this. Most of the times I always answer very fast. Ab main aapko thoda sa iska background deti hu, theek hai, before I move on to the color. So my favorite color is something that I personally have to wear very carefully. Why? Because I have 4 cats, okay? So now I wear this color and I have cats, they come, they cuddle with me. Unke baal chipak jate hain mujhe. It's very difficult to wear that color. I'm sure aap logon ke paas agar pet hai to aapko pata hai main kya batane wali hu, answer kya hone wala hai. It's black. My favorite color is black. So I have like the whole process. If I want to go out of home, I have a lint roller, the sticky ones. Wo aap aise roll karte ho, the cat hair comes off, then you peel it off and let the process. But yeah, I have to do that because pyar billiyon se bhi hai, black se bhi hai, so can't do much. Next sawal. What's your favorite food? I love food. I love everything. Mujhe khane mein har cheez pasand hai, except I don't specifically like just one thing that I can think very easily. मुझे एक चीज जो नहीं पसंद है, मैं अगर आपको बता दूँ, that's whipped cream. Because मुझे उसका texture नहीं पसंद, ना मुझे उसका taste or the way it feels in the mouth, I just don't like it. But apart from that, I love everything. अगर मुझे एक चीज बतानी है आपको, so it would be an avocado toast because of its texture, the crunchiness from the toast, the you know, lovely taste of the avocados. I just love it. And one more thing is biryani. Biryani is love forever. I love biryani. So I can't decide right now. Current favorite is avocado toast, but biryani is all time love. So aap decide kar lo aapko kaun sa answer acha lag raha hai. Next, what's your favorite smell? Hi, my favorite smell. I can smell that hi was actually because I just took a little bit from myself. I love the smell of my perfume. I'm a little weird with this, okay? Now it might sound weird what I'm gonna say, but I have a thing for good fragrances. I just want to explore it. I use Chanel number 5, but when I go to a perfume store, I go there a lot of times. In different malls and all, when I go to the counter and I always see what's the new fragrance, can I smell this? Also, apart from the smell, I also judge by packaging. If the product ki packaging is good, then I definitely want to smell that. But that, because you can't smell everything at once, right? Come on, let's be practical. You can't do that. So I love smelling good fragrances. I love, floral smells. I love every good smell. But my favorite smell has to be my perfume. And that's Chanel number 5. I've been using that since the longest time because void smell has every composition that keeps on changing. I love it. What's your favorite cartoon? My favorite cartoon. My brother would call me a cartoon most of the times. And I love myself. So, but let's talk to the point. My favorite cartoon has to be, I don't know आप लोग देखते थे या नहीं वो कार्टून, but it's called Courage the Cowardly Dog. I used to love that show. It was entertaining. It was funny. The dog was weird but funny. I liked that. I don't know. I used to love that show as a kid. I also liked some more shows. Like I can't pick a favorite because 90s kid no कि हमारे time पे cartoons were the best. Be it from Tom and Jerry, Popeye or any other thing. Like I used to love Captain Planet. I used to love Addams Family, Flintstones, Jetsons. I don't know. And SWAT Cats. So many great cartoons. But if I have to pick one, it has to be Courage the Cowardly Dog. Next. What's your favorite makeup item? Ek hi makeup item chahiye. Sorry, I had to verify. Ek hi makeup item chahiye. Okay. So, aisa ek kaun sa makeup item hai jise hum multi-purpose use kar sakte hai, wo mujhe aisa answer dena padega. Because aisa koi favorite nahi hai. Like, a lot of times people love a lipstick and stuff. I'm not really a fan of lipsticks. Yes, my favorite makeup item would be a brown kajal. A brown kajal is multi-purpose. Like I'm not recommending that as something you should use it as everywhere as possible, whenever you want to use and all of that. But the way in case of an emergency you can use it is use it as your eyeshadow, as your kajal, your contouring ke liye use kar lo, lip liner ke liye use kar lo, you're done. One product does everything. So favorite makeup item would be a brown kajal. What's your favorite movie? मैं इतनी मूवीज देखती हूँ कि मुझे एक्चुअली कई बार अलग अलग प्लॉट मिक्स होने लग जाते हैं, ठीक है? अब उसमें से मुझे एक मूवी आपको बतानी है. सो आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ मूवीज दैट आई रियली लव, बट आई वुड गो विथ ओके आई ठीक है, लेट्स डू दिस. ओके, आई कांट नेम दिस मूवी बिकॉज इट्स द फर्स्ट रूल, यू कांट टॉक अबाउट इट. सो दैट्स माय फेवरेट फिल्म. कैन यू गेस द मूवी? आई कांट टॉक अबाउट इट, इट्स द फर्स्ट रूल. यू वांट मी टू गिव यू सम क्लूज? इट्स टू वर्ड्स. फर्स्ट वर्ड इज 5 लेटर्स, सेकंड वर्ड इज 4 लेटर्स. बट आई कांट टॉक अबाउट इट, आई एम सॉरी. नेक्स्ट वन, what's your favorite beverage? क्या मस्त फोटो डाली है, कोई देखेगा सोचेगा इसको तो पूछने की जरूरत भी नहीं है, इसकी फोटो में ही पता चल रहा है इसका फेवरेट बेवरेज क्या है. बट नहीं, कॉफी इजंट माय फेवरेट बेवरेज. आई हैव ट्राइड वेरी हार्ड, आई हैव कंडीशन्ड माइसेल्फ टू फॉल इन लव विद वाटर एंड देयर इज नो वे आई एम लेटिंग माय ब्रेन थिंक दैट आई लव एनीथिंग मोर देन वाटर बिकॉज इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू स्टे हाइड्रेटेड फॉर every good reason that your body needs. So I have tried very hard to fall in love with water and I will not fall in love with any other beverage. Just don't forget about it. Water is my favorite beverage. What's your favorite hobby? What's my favorite hobby? What's my favorite hobby? Well, do you still count it as a hobby if you have not been doing it? If yes, I don't know. आप लोगों को पता है या नहीं? I was an art student. I used to paint a lot. Elementary, intermediate, सारी exams दी थी. I wanted to pursue something in you know arts. I wanted to do designing and all of those things also. Along with a lot of other things, but yeah, I wanted to do that. So art painting used to be my hobby for the longest time, but I think of late it has moved to watching movies. I don't know if that's a hobby. I count it as a hobby because I actively search for good films that I need to watch. I make sure I watch it religiously. I do this thing all the time, so I count it as a hobby. Next, what's your favorite sport? F1. People who know me, people who follow F1. Okay, if you are not on my active on my Instagram, you wouldn't know this. But even then, अगर आप F1 को भी follow करते हो, I'm sure आपको पता होगा कि F1 जब ही live जाता है, एक लड़की होती है who's very excited. Excited, very enthusiastic, always you know commenting, talking about the latest incidents or whenever you know our favorite drivers are coming in. I'm always writing about new instances about them or anything that I have gotten to know since the last thing. So I really love the sport. I love everything about it. Especially I'm a huge Max Verstappen fan. A lot of people might not like me for this, but I am a Max Verstappen fan. I'm not saying I'm a Red Bull fan. Everyone loves Ferrari. And when I say I'm a Max Verstappen fan, please do not think I'm not a Lewis Hamilton fan, okay? I love Lewis Hamilton also, but I love Max Verstappen. My own reasons. My heart belongs there. So F1 is my sport. What's your favorite animal? ये तो मैंने अभी बताया. I love black and I love cats. So cats happen to be my favorite animal. I had a dog for like 13-14 years. I have a dog, like we have one more dog. She's called Kiki. आप लोगों ने story वगैरह पे देखा होगा. And then I have 4 cats. So I love dogs and cats both. But if I have to still pick one, next. What's your favorite accessory? इस फोटो में आपको कौन सी एक्सेसरी दिख रही है? Ring. I was gonna say ऐसी फोटो चूज की है जिसमें कोई एक्सेसरी आपको दिख ही नहीं रही है, but rings दिख रही है. ठीक है, but rings are not my favorite accessory. I think मुझे कोई such accessory पसंद ही नहीं है. I have to, you know, थोड़ा मेहनत करना पड़ता है मुझे. एक्सेसराइज कैसे करना है, लेयरिंग कैसे करना है, चीजें क्या कैसे पहननी है. बट इफ आई स्टिल हैव टू पिक वन, आई वुड गो विथ इयररिंग्स. एड्स अ लॉट ऑफ ड्रामा टू द फेस. जस्ट द इयररिंग्स मेक्स दिस पार्ट मोर इंटरेस्टिंग. सो इयररिंग्स वुड बी माय फेवरेट एक्सेसरी. अगला सवाल, व्हाट्स योर फेवरेट परफ्यूम? व्हाट्स योर F A B, favorite. I will say favorite. Nothing. I do not want to say the F word because that happens to be the word that I use a lot. It isn't my favorite. I think koi specific reason ke liye hum curse word favorite nahi bolte hain. I think that would be my favorite F word. But I would also love to say I love kutta. Kutta or kutti, depending on the gender of the person I'm seeing. I can say it in gussa also. Kutta. Kutta kahega. मतलब से जाए थोड़ी सी भड़ास निकल जाती है प्यार से भी आए पता एंड देन यू हैव अ पता लाइक आए पता माय डियर माय कैट इज कॉल्ड क्यूटी आई लाइक कुत्ती आल्सो सो व्हाट्स पता कुत्ती व्हाट्स योर फेवरेट स्नैक नाइस पिक्चर ओ मैंने को फिटबिट आई हैड अ long love relationship with Fitbit at that point. Okay, my favorite snack is not something that's highly recommended for your health, your calorie intake or anything like that, but it is my favorite snack. It's banana chips, the yellow one, the classic salted ones, not the black pepper or tomato or anything else that has come in now, but it's always been banana chips. Next. What's your favorite day of the week? Day of the week. ये कैसा सवाल होता है? Day of the week. हर दिन अच्छा होता है. अगर आपके साथ कुछ बुरा हुआ है उस दिन, तो वो दिन बुरा हो जाता है. But I'm sure जिस दिन आपके साथ कोई बुरा इंसिडेंट हुआ, आप ये नहीं सोचती सब Thursday की गलती है. Thursday आया इसीलिए ये हुआ मेरे साथ. So I don't think that is how it works. But yeah, if I have to pick some days of the week, it would be days that I'm working. Or if I still have to name one, it would be Wednesday because I was born on a Wednesday. So Wednesday, and I like the character also Wednesday. So Wednesday. Yes. Not fond of Sunday. Everyone's going everywhere. Very crowded. Not fond of Sunday. Wednesday. Next sawal is, what's your favorite memory? Okay. So you want me to think of my favorite memory from all the years that I've lived. Nice. ये कैसा? इतना थोड़ा थोड़ा shorten करके सवाल पूछना चाहिए ना? What's your favorite memory from this, from that, from a specific instance? Just make it a little micro. इतना broad category सवाल कौन पूछता है? Okay. सोचो ओके सुया मुझे याद आ गई जो मेमोरी मुझे मेंशन करनी है एज माय फेवरेट मेमोरी आई विल गिव यू अ लिटिल स्टोरी ओके आई वाज अ किड आई मस्ट बी कौन सी क्लास में होगी थर्ड फोर्थ 12 साल की होगी मैं लाइक 11 और 10 आई डोंट रिमेंबर 11 और 12 आई गेस पता नहीं दोनों के बीच में कुछ था आई गेस एंड मेरा भाई है आई हैव अ यंगर ब्रदर माय मॉम जस्ट टू डेज प्रायर टू माय ब्रदर्स बर्थडे ब्रिंग्स होम अ सरप्राइज ओके द सरप्राइज इज अ पपी हिज नेम आई डोंट नो तब तक रखा नहीं था पहले ही नाम सोचा था उसका हिज नेम वाज टिल्लू सो शी ब्रॉट होम अ पपी एंड I was damn scared of dogs. मुझे बहुत डर लगता था अगर मतलब अगर डॉगी आया ना तो मैं यहाँ से चल के जाती थी I was in that kid who used to go like ah doggy 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 I was in that kid I just अगर डॉगी आए मैं यहाँ से जाऊंगी ना वो अपनी दुनिया में ठीक है मैं अपनी दुनिया में ठीक हूँ मेरा वो रिलेशन था कुत्तों के साथ I used to find them cute visually only बस अब घर पर आता है पपी रखा है मम्मी ने उसको छोटी सी चेयर में बैठा हुआ है वो देख रहा है उनको इतना क्यूट लग रहा है वेरी फ्लफी क्रीचर लिविंग फ्लफी क्रीचर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम आई एम सीइंग एंड मुझे याद है वो आया मैं ऐसे बैठ के उसको देख रही हूँ ठीक है तो वो ऐसे भाग के टू 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 करके भाग के आया मेरे पास और मुझे ना यहाँ ऐसे आके उसने लिख किया Okay. So भाग के आया and he licked me on my face and I got so scared I moved behind ठीक है and मैं पीछे हट गई वो बेचारा balance छोड़ गया चेयर से नीचे गिर गया छोटी सी चेयर इतना भी ऊंचा नहीं था he did not get hurt or anything. But he was like 2 months old and he started doing key 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 sound and so my favorite memory is experiencing the, you know, holding a tiny little puppy for the first time, or, you know, experiencing him giving me a little kissy first time, babe. Yeah, that would be my favorite memory. Next one. What's your favorite song? Favorite song. ठीक है, I love a lot of songs. It keeps on changing. But one thing has been going on for I don't even remember how many years. But I make sure I on bad days definitely I go and I sing this song. I don't care about the meaning of the song, because if you listen to the lyrics of the song, it means too much love drama and all of that stuff. But none of that is in my zone. But I love to sing this song because the way the singer sings it, I would love to highlight ki main saath mein gaati hu and mere dimag mein aise mujhe feel hota hai, meri nase khul jaati hai, I feel lighter. I yell and I sing this song, and when I name the song, I'm sure you'll understand why I'm saying ki ye chilla ke gaane se nase khulti hai. It's Someone Like You by Adele. Just sing this song, try it sometime. Sing the song on full volume, gala phaad ke, maybe aapko agle din awaaz nahi aayegi, but never mind. I'm not singing, I'm sorry, I'm a terrible singer. But yeah, that's my favorite song. What's your favorite clothing item? Fitbit again. Yeah, that's a Fitbit. favorite clothing item. My favorite clothing item is an oversized t-shirt. An oversized t-shirt is the best item that you can have in your wardrobe. Wear a plain oversized t-shirt with a belt and shorts, great. Just the oversized t-shirts with tiny tights, go to the gym, go out, go close by, go far, clubbing. Mumbai people can do that. Okay, people in Mumbai don't really care about how you're looking in a club. We can go in an oversized t-shirt and shorts to a club also. So just in case people who are not from Mumbai, I just wanted to highlight ki aisa hota hai is duniya. So oversized t-shirt is my favorite thing. Also my brother's t-shirts, because it's too much pleasure to wear. Steal your brother's clothes. I am sure you guys do it, but it's also a favorite item. My brother's gonna hate me for this. Okay. What's your favorite dating app? अगर आपको ये फोटो या ऐसी कोई भी फोटो किसी भी डेटिंग ऐप पर दिख जाए और वहां लिखा हो मेरा नाम या किसी और का नाम, बिकॉज ये हुआ है. Somebody has written to me, you are not replying to me on Tinder. भाई, I am not on Tinder. No, see this. I have actually received screenshot from somebody saying, no, see, I have your ID. I messaged you. You don't reply. ये वो, and you had swiped green. Swiped. Whatever side, I think right only. You have to swipe right or left, I don't remember. But the one where you accepted, wo wala. So I'm like, bhai, main nahi hu, I'm not on any of the apps. I did download it for a very brief period of time in my college ka time, because it was a trend and everyone was doing it, and my friend insisted ki download kar le, bhai, you'll, you know, get a good boyfriend. Wo to nahi hua, but I ended up making new friends. Old friends were also on the same app, so it happened. But I am not on any of the dating apps, so I don't know. I don't even know most of the new ones ke naam mujhe pata bhi nahi. Mujhe sirf Tinder pata hai aur mujhe Bumble pata hai. Do hi pata hai. And I'm sure there are more. And then there's Shaadi.com and everything. And that's not a dating app. But yeah, very terrible knowledge with the dating app thing. End of section. Khatam ho gaye. That was fast. Or not. अगर आप सुन रहे हो तो आपको पता चलेगा इट इज फास्ट और नॉट. अगला, अच्छा अगला सेक्शन ऑफ बीट क्वेश्चंस, वियर्ड स्टफ. वियर्ड मतलब कितना वियर्ड है भाई यहाँ पे. आई एम स्केर्ड, मतलब आई लाइक दिस पिक्चर बट इवन इफ यू सी इट रियली मैचेस विद द वियर्ड स्टफ थिंग. ओके, इट्स लाइक जस्ट हाफ फेस, नो एक्सप्रेशन, समथिंग लाइक दैट. Weird.